Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and today's video will be another quick one on how you can change the default web browser and mail app on an iPhone or iPad. This has been a big change when Apple released iOS 14 as it enables third-party browsers to be used as default apps, which means that whoever doesn't get on with Apple's native Safari browser or mail app can now choose some alternative applications to be used as defaults. Now, for the purpose of this video, I downloaded a few third-party browsers to see if they support the ability to become the default app. In this way, every time that you tap a web page link in an app or when you do a web search, the system will use your preferred browser to open those links instead of Safari. In order to do that, you first need to download the app for the browser you intend using. So you go to the App Store and just search for whichever browser you need, like Opera or Chrome or Firefox or whatever. After you've done that, you just go to the Settings tab and scroll down to the third-party app list and search for whichever browser you wish to use. So let's say we're going to use DuckDuckGo as our default web browser. Select that, and in here you will see this default browser app tab. Press that and you will get the list with all the browser apps that you have installed and support this feature. And as you can see, all of which I have installed are able to be set as default. You can use Opera, Firefox, Chrome, Microsoft Edge, DuckDuckGo. I mean, pretty much every major browser. I can't think of any other that should be on the list. So after you followed all these steps, every time that you tap a link to open a web page, your preferred browser will be launched instead of Safari. Also, if you want to perform a search using the iOS search feature, you will see that the web pages will have your default browser logo next to them. So if you select one, you will see that your preferred app will be used to perform the search. If you want to switch back to Safari, you just have to follow the same process again. So go to Settings, select Safari, select default browser app, and just pick Safari. The same goes for your default mail app. If you're like me and prefer using a third-party app like Gmail or Outlook or whatever, you can now do that following the same process I explained previously for the browsers. So you open the App Store and download whichever app you prefer or use the most. After that, you go to Settings and search for, let's say, Outlook. Tap that, and in here you will see this default mail app tab. Select that and select Outlook. Now, every time you tap an email address, your default mail app will open and will allow you to contact that address. Very easy to do and very handy. And that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed it and found it useful, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see some similar videos or more tech-related content, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.